If what you say is true, the Shaolin and the Wu-Tang could be dangerous.
Do you think your Wu-Tang sword can defeat me?
Round 1, fight!